It's relentless, like we're dating in our dreams or something.
Yeah, and you don't think any of that exists when you're awake?
She's my best friend.
So you somehow feel that you're benefiting others by suppressing your own desires. But the cross you bear is too heavy. You are like a tragic martyr for a forgotten cause.